Hey gamers, my name is Ovak and today we're going to play a beautiful game called Until Dawn. I hope you're gonna enjoy it because it's amazing. So please do subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and let's play this game together. Oh shit. Alright. I love that. Oh yeah.
Okay, it was just a prank, Han.
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness...
Stop it!
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah, all right.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
So, it says here...
Okay, guys.
To communicate
we're gonna
with
start
world,
isolation. 8 hours until dawn.
Exceptions. Drop all inhibitions.
All right.
Generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the Spirit Master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, they're going to play this Ouija spirit board. I don't like it.
Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Okay. Serious, is anyone there? Abracadabra? Serious, let's go serious.
Okay. Is anyone there?
Would yes,
you
me!
Reveal yourself to us if you're there?
I don't know. Maybe.
Wait a minute, did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
No shit.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I
no.
swear, it's just
oh
moving.
My god. HP?
Help?
Help.
How are we that. Supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
Clarify. Okay.
Who are you? Oh, here it goes.
Here it goes okay. again.
S. I.
S.
T.
E.
R.
Sister.
Sister.
Sister?
Who's sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on. Is this for real? Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay. Well, which sister is it then?
Okay.
Ashley, ask who it is.
Oh, my God. Okay. I'm gonna go with Hannah. Hannah, is it you?
Who are we speaking to? Hannah? Is that you?
Is that you, Hannah? Yes! Oh my
god!
This is messed up.
Josh? Are you...
I'm fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Oh my god.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
Oh my god, I need to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
I don't know too.
Think about it. If this is actually Hannah, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Uh-oh.
Josh.
I can handle it.
Okay. Let me think.
We are so sorry. Okay.
Hannah, if you can hear this, like, really hear this.
All right.
We all want to apologize for what happened.
It was stupid and mean, and we're sorry.
We're so sorry, Hannah.
Yes.
B? E? T? R?
Uh-oh.
I don't like this.
Betrayed.
What does she mean?
Oh, it's still going.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God. K? I? L? L?
Kill!
E? D? No!
Kill.
We didn't kill them! It was just a prank!
Ash, calm down, okay?
Okay.
Just, we need to find out more.
I'm sorry. I am
guys, sorry.
What do they mean?
Uh-oh.
Ask them what happened. It's the only way to know. Ask them, Ash.
Yes. We need to know. Who killed you, Clarifa? How did you die? I know how to deal. Who killed you?
Okay. Who killed you? Hannah, who was it?
Oh my god, we need to know. I need to know.
L. I. B.
The library. Maybe there's something in the library here?
B. R. O. O.
Proof. There's proof.
In the library?
Watch out!
Oh my god! Oh my god, that's
Holy
not
shit.
Good.
Chris?
That's scary shit.
No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen.
Oh.
I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's fault.
I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
The spirit board only... spirit board only brings bad things in, not good things.
He'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
I mean, if you were faking it, if you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Let's look in the library. Oh my god, we have to see the library. Oh, we're back here.
Yes?
Okay, just for left hand. Oh, yes, she's screaming. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Come on. Come on. Where are you, Jess? Oh, my God. So why the hell did Jess leave? By her own. Asshole, Jess! Okay, there is this
Jessica.
Direction.
Oh, come on.
And there is this direction. Which one should I take? Let me check here. Oh, here it's blocked. Okay, it's blocked here.
Yes.
Okay, we'll find her.
Light of my life?
Light of my life! Where are you? Uh-oh. Oh, okay, I see something inside the...
Jess!
This tractor.
Buddy, you in there?
What's inside here? Uh-oh. What the hell is
that? Ah!
Your mother! Oh, you fucker!
Christ!
Scared blue out of my jeans. What the hell is that doing in there anyway?
Oh my god, scared the shit out of me! Guys, that's why nobody goes with me to the theater. I probably would scare them more than the movie itself. Son
Jess,
of a...
Jess? Where
why,
did you
why,
go?
Why? This is scary
this
ass
is
shit.
Not funny.
Oh my god, I hate this. Fine. So there is a straight ahead. And there is here. Oh shit. Okay, should I look here?
Seriously? This is not funny.
Before I look here, let me go to the other side. I need to look what's inside here. This area looks weird as shit. You know what? I'm not going to look in here. I'm going to go to the other side. I don't know where to go! It's two decisions. You know what? I'm going here because this one came first. Maybe I'll find something good. Maybe. Is there anything here? Dude. Oh, shit. It's a totem. Uh-oh. Let's check this out. Oh, my God. It's a totem. All right. I'm going to pick it up. Turn it over. What's in there? It's an elk. Okay. It says danger. There is a goddamn elk. Okay, let me check it out again. What is it? Is it this? Yeah, this is the new one. Oh my god, there is like a herd of them. Look at it. And they're going crazy. Okay, you know what? I'm getting the hell out of here. That's why I keep checking shit out. You never know what you will find. Oh my god, that thing scared the shit out of me. Okay, fine. We're going in. Where are you, Jess?
I totally promise I won't murder you when I find you.
Oh! Your mother! Shit! Okay, that scared the shit out of me! Okay?
I'm not seeing it!
Why?
No! You recorded that?
Look at your face!
I was scared, Jed. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry, too. It's scary.
If we send that to anybody,
I'm what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little lady-like scream, Michael.
Uh-oh.
Guess you never really know someone until you've scared the pants off of them.
Grumpy? No, let's go with you.
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah. Looks like you have to try harder.
A challenge, eh?
Oh, no.
Well, I hope you're strapped in, because you're about to feel the full force of my mind-melting thrill skills.
Oh, my God. They're going to scare the shit out of me, aren't they? Why would you scare the shit out of me? You're not scaring the shit out of yourselves. Okay, there's nothing here. Move out of the way. Okay, there's something over there. What the hell is that? Check it out. Oh my God, another totem. Let's take it. What's inside? Oh my God. Okay, guidance totem. Okay, let's check it out in the inventory. Guidance. Okay. I don't know. Found something over there. Okay, fine. Now check it out. Check it out later. Okay, anything here? Anybody to look at? Anybody? Any asshole? Okay, you know what? Move away! Okay, I'm going to go this direction because I went there. Scared the shit out of me. Wait. Didn't you put these horny things on the ground or something? Maybe I can pick them up. I want to check it out. Let me check it out just for a second. Just for a second. Where is it? Okay. Oh my God. We did go really far away, didn't we? Oh shit, we did go far in. Where the hell did we go? Dude. Okay, this is weird as shit. I don't know if I did this right. Uh-oh. I don't know. Yeah, that was the wrong direction, no? Oh, there is something on the tree. Okay.
Well.
Okay.
Look at this fun little lovebird carving.
Alright. Yeah, it's me. Okay.
An M and an E.
Ooh.
Any idea what that could stand for?
No. Could be any, you know, Elizabeth and Myron.
Or maybe Michael and Emily. Relax. I just didn't realize you were so sappy. Pun intended.
Okay.
Hey, I may look like a tough and rugged manly man on the exterior, but deep down, I'm in touch with my feelings. I'm not afraid to show a little affection now and again.
Oh yeah? You gonna show me some affection later?
Girl, all kinds of affection.
Oh, is that a check I can cash?
Wink.
Let's go, Casanova.
Alright. I got some status update. I don't know. This shit is weird. Okay, I don't know. Am I going the right path? I don't know. Okay, do I see anything? Oh my God, I hope nothing will jump at me. The hell? Oh my God! I just made a U-turn. I went in circles, guys. I went in circles. Wait. Before I go up there, how the hell did I go in circles? I have no idea. Okay, I can't go in there. I thought I can go to the waterfall, but no. Okay,
wow.
Is there anything here?
Kind of like a real winter wonderland out here now.
Hey girl, you know I'll help you.
Shit.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. This does not look safe. Shit. I don't like this. Okay. So, wasn't that bad. Okay. Anything here? What the hell was that?
Was it someone screaming?
No. No.
Oh my god, I don't like that.
Squirrel.
That noise is not good. That noise.
Freak town.
It's not good. Oh my god. Oh shit, this is like. My god, this game is so exciting. Alright. Oh! What the fuck?
What?
What?
You hear that?
I hear nothing.
No.
You hear something? Oh shit.
Hello?
Yes. Who's it?
Someone there?
I don't know! Oh, don't throw it. Don't throw it, dude. Don't throw it. Okay, I'm going through it here. Oh, shit! Oh, my God.
That thing almost killed us.
Oh, my God. It was an elk. That thing almost did kill us. But it didn't. So let's get the hell out of here, man. Oh, wait. I should go this way. What? I should have let it... There was something there. I should not throw things without knowing what the hell they are. Okay, I don't know. My god, I want to reach that light so badly.
Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait,
oh my god.
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah.
You love it? I don't love this. It looks like... Looks like shit. Okay. Maybe I need... Wait. Before I go in, let me check what's in here. You know what? I'm not gonna check anything there. I'm gonna see what's inside that cabin. Baby. This is going to scare the shit out of me. What's inside there? Uh-oh. Shit. Anything here? My god, I don't like this. There's something glowing there. Here it is. Oh, it's a mask. Old mask. Ooh, it's a mask that guy wore in the first episode. Shit, I don't like this shit. Wait, what's... Is there anything written in there? I see something written inside. I cannot read it, guys. Can you read it? Oh, shit. I don't know. Sweet revenge. Okay, let's scare her. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh shit. Oh no!
Oh,
oh,
oh.
Oh no. I scared her.
No! Do not!
Oh my god, Jess.
Do not be laughing at me right now.
Revenge is mine!
Oh no, that is not fair.
Turn
yes,
about
it is.
Is fair play, my good lady.
I just scared you. I didn't soak you.
Hey. I will do everything in my power to warm you up.
You better get cooking.
All right.
Do not
yeah.
underestimate my culinary chops.
Okay. Okay. Wait. Let's go inside here. Come on. Anybody here? Anything else here? I don't know. I don't see nothing. It's possible there is something, but no. It's nothing. Okay, I'm getting the hell out of here. Come on, Jess. Follow me, girl. Follow me. She's going to freeze, you know? I have a feeling she's going to freeze. Okay. Oh, her ass is shaking in front of me. That's not good. It's my kryptonite. Okay. Let's get the hell. Oh! What the fuck was that? Oh shit, I'm gonna have a heart attack before this game is finished. Was it an elk? I didn't see it. Uh-oh. It's an elk.
I'm sure I want to know.
It's an elk. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Yeah, it's an elk. I know. Now I know the noise. Uh-oh. I see it. It's over there. Oh, my God. Something scratched the shit out of it.
Damn.
It's horrible.
Oh, shit. That's not good. Come for deer, kill deer. Let's come for the deer.
Hey, bud. Hey, buddy.
God, the poor thing.
It's okay.
Oh, shit.
It's okay. It's okay.
Mike, it's in so much pain.
It'll be over soon.
Oh, my God.
Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon.
Oh! What the
run,
fuck was that?
Oh,
God, shit!
What the hell was that?
I don't know!
Oh my God!
Over here,
oh
get
shit!
Over
God! Okay, action sequence. Oh my God, run! Run! Son of a bitch, butt of the bed!
Shit! We're almost there!
Okay, come on! You can do it! Son of a gun! Oh, come on! Go on, run! Run, you son of a gun, run! Oh my God! Come on, Jess! Help Jess! Don't let her down!
Come on, we gotta go!
I am!
Uh-oh, come on!
Get it open!
Come on! Go on in, Jess! Oh, shit!
Close.
Oh my God, that was exciting.
What
the hell was that?
I had it under control.
Oh Hold my on. God.
Oh, bullshit.
No, 100%.
Bullshit.
110.
Woo. Oh my God.
Holy crap, I feel like I just ran a marathon.
I think we did.
Was it a bear?
Yeah, gotta be. Things are crazy.
I don't know.
I mean, I didn't see it.
Hey, things are not gonna come barging in.
Whoa.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
Yeah, but they can break windows.
Car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Oh, shit.
Really? Okay. Well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life.
Oh, my God.
I promise you that no bear or anything else is going to open that cabin door.
I guess you're right.
Oh, my God. Please don't open the cabin door.
Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost.
Don't feel relaxed. No lights. Shit. Butterfly effect updated.
This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Oh, yeah.
Well, there is a fireplace.
What? We don't need a fire to heat things up.
Okay.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike, fire and mood lighting.
Yes.
We will do it. Okay. Oh my god. She's demanding. Oh, there is a fireplace there. Let's check this. Okay. Oh, sorry.
Ah,
all right.
This'll take care of the mood lighting.
Okay. Can we get something from there? Okay, put some firewood. All right, that's good.
All right, logs are ready to go. Just need a match.
Okay, I don't have a match. Where is the guy? Okay, I see a lot of blinking stuff here. Oh shit, let me check this out. What's that? Native American.
Uh-oh. Unless you want to make out with an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto.
Oh shit, I can open it. Oh, the mother bear returned. She was encouraged and attacked the merchant, but he managed to escape with her cubs' pellets. A mighty eagle saw this and swooped at the merchant as he ran through the trees, but a gunshot frightened the eagle away. The merchant was leaving. I'm reading!
How long is it gonna take you?
Okay, let's forget about this.
Looks like we weren't the only
Native American book.
Friendly neighborhood terror bear.
It's a symbol. I found it.
That does not make me feel any better.
The word or spell protecting against evil spirits. Okay, a Native American signs and symbol. Native American hunters use symbols and signs scratched onto trees or onto walls to communicate with other tribe members. Many symbols convey religious or mystical beliefs, others warned of danger or offered protecting, and some told of
stuck to your flagpole.
Okay, that's good. I think she's gonna stop me from talking. Most symbols were specific to tribe that used to. Okay, show below, whatever, blah, blah, blah. Image of hunter symbol, good hunting. Image of butterfly symbol, a vision of a dream of the future. Image of skull, a word of spell protecting against evil spirits. Okay, I think we're done. Okay, we're done. Okay, I'm coming. Like, what the hell is that?
Oh shit,
yes. I got it.
This.
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler.
Uh-oh. Check out the gun, sure. Don't scare.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
Hey, like me now.
Oh my god. Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Uh-oh. Alright, fine. I think I made the boo-boo.
She'll never understand what we have together.
Oh my god. I think that caused a bad boo-boo. Hey, come on. That's guns. It's a gun, man. It's a gun. Okay, let me check. What the hell is that? What is she looking for?
Shit. Fuck. Mike!
What?
What?
Crap!
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone! It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Uh oh.
Crap, no!
Must be outside. What's
your phone? I must have dropped it outside.
Oh.
Don't even go outside now.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
Okay.
It's gotta be outside.
First.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now.
Alright.
Or whatever it is.
Let's get the matches. Get the matches.
Fine.
Get the goddamn matches.
I just wish you hadn't gotten me completely soaking wet trying to scare me. Kind of a dick move.
I'm sorry, Jess.
Oh, come on.
Probably fell out in the water and doesn't even work anymore anyway, so whatever.
Hey, I'll make it up to you. I promise.
Yes, I will. Okay. Let's get this. Matches.
Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Yep. Okay. Let me check what's available here before I go and light the matchy. Dude, oh shit, what the hell is that?
Nice. This'll lighten up the mood a little.
Okay. Let's open it. Oh shit!
Hey! Why, are you okay?
What are you doing?
It's the lights.
I know it's the lights, dummy. You broke them.
Probably faulty wiring or something.
You've got faulty wiring.
Oh shit. Okay. Still there's something here. What the hell is that? Who's that? Tennis photo. Butterfly on her arm or shoulder. Hannah winning bronze Albert International 2013. Okay. Okay, so let's check this room out. Oh my god, I don't know what I'm doing, guys. This is scary shit. Okay, I see something here. Okay, another book. Is it okay? Okay, I'm opening it. Oh,
oh
shit!
Oh hell yeah!
All
these
right.
Guys were inventive.
Okay, I think this is going to be different. Wait. Oh.
Not sure if I'm ready for such advanced levels of gameplay.
Yeah, I know this. This is called the Kuma Sutra. Yeah. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. Let's check the bathroom. Oh my god. I hate bathrooms. There might be something inside the bathroom. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh shit! Oh my god!
What the?
Oh my god!
Oh, fucking shit! Fuck shit! What do you think was in there, Mike?
Come I don't on. Know. Some scary ass shit. Some scary ass shit, man. I don't know what was in there, but you scared me, man. You scared me. You know what? I'm getting the hell out of there. Okay, that's it. I'm getting the hell out of here. Nothing in here. Oh shit, alright. Anything in here? Dude, I think I'm done with this room. Okay, let's get that. Let's light the matches, okay? Let's light the matches. Okay, we're done with this. Okay. I'm lighting the match. We need to warm up. Alright. Oh, okay. Whoop. Whoop. Alright. That's cool.
Man one, fire zero.
Yep.
Very nice. A bravo.
Yeah.
Alright, my lady. What comes next?
I think. Well, I wish we had some booze.
Booze?
Well. If I'd known that ahead of time.
I don't know. I'm kind of just... I'm not feeling it yet.
Oh, my God. Reassure.
Am I doing something wrong?
No. I mean, I thought you were one way, but you're kind of another way. Does that make sense? It's not your fault.
Jess, I really like you. Whoever you think I am, well...
Okay.
Just give me a chance, and I will show you what you need.
Well, right. I am liking your confidence.
Yeah. I'm all confidence.
Mike.
What?
The shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please.
All right.
There's just no one out there.
I feel like someone's watching us. I don't like it.
Yeah, I have a feeling somebody's
really
watching us.
It's fine.
I really don't like it.
Okay.
Oh, somebody is watching us. Okay. Let's close this shit out. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Closing one. Closing second one. That's it.
Voila. Shutters are shutted.
Oh my god, come on.
Now, where were we?
I'm sorry. I think I'm a little freaked out, and it's hard for me to, like, keep this up, and...
What? Keep what?
Look, I act all super confident and, like, a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath, I gotta be honest, I'm really kind of insecure.
Okay. Dismissive. Yeah, sure.
Jess, you've got to be kidding me.
Okay.
What?
You have nothing to be insecure about.
Oh, you have no idea.
Sure I do.
He's just like me and everyone else. We're all insecure. But you know how to handle yourself.
Yeah.
You might call it a front, but it's real.
Yes.
Yeah. I guess I do.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And that's super fucking hot.
All right.
Really?
Yeah, hell yeah it is.
Oh, my God.
Come here.
All right. We're getting somewhere.
Maybe I know how to handle you, too.
Uh-oh.
Definitely ready to be handled.
Yes. Come on. Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss, baby. Butterfly effect update. What the hell? Something is outside. Oh, shit. Something is outside. I don't like that. Oh, shit. Something... There is a peeping Tom outside. Okay, I don't like that. Uh-oh. Hello, baby. What the hell is that?
Mike?
Oh, my God.
What is that?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Okay, well, go find out now, please.
What? Oh, shit. Wait. Let me check the inventory here. Honest? Oh, I am like a goddamn liar. Shit. Brave? No. Jess? I'm just pushing Jess to the maximum so I can get in her pants. I'm sorry. I think I have to be honest with her. Charitable? Funny? Brave? Romantic? Curious? Okay. Fine. Let me get the gun. I need the gun. Shit, I can't get the gun. I cannot get the gun. Come on, man. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Something is there. Okay. You better not scare the shit out of me, you son of a bitches. Whoa. There is a music. There's some music inside. I don't like this. Why there is music? Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Something broken. It's the phone. No. Oh my God, it's her phone.
It's your phone.
Oh.
What?
Who is my phone?
How is it my phone?
Shit.
I don't know. It just came through the window.
What?
Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it.
What?
All right.
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us, and just when we were getting down to business.
Oh my God, come on, no! Don't open the door!
Hey!
Don't open
yeah,
the door!
Yeah, that means you! I know you're out there! The fuck are you trying to do? You wanna ruin our fun that bad?
Oh my God.
Well, guess what? You can't! You can't ruin our good time, because Michael and I are gonna fuck! That's right, we are going to have sex, and it's gonna be hot. So enjoy it, because I know we're going to.
Oh my God. Oh shit.
Give me a break.
Oh shit. Okay. What the? Oh fuck! Oh my God, that was scary as shit. Oh my God, gamers, we have reached the end of our gameplay. I hope you enjoyed it. Until Dawn is goddamn amazing. I loved it. Oh my God, I'm so into this story. I hope you're into it also. I hope you enjoying every single sequence I am doing and every single choice I'm doing. So I hope to see you back again in my next video. So please do subscribe. Give me a thumbs up. Enjoy and game on! Bye-bye! Oh my God, I'm gonna have a heart attack.
My name is Hovak and you have reached my gaming channel! I hope you're gonna enjoy your stay here. You can watch all my amazing gameplays from Resident Evil, Revelations Part 2, Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, Far Cry 4, Enemy Front, Killzone Shadowfall, The Crew, The Last of Us, DuckTales, The Order 1886, Kill All Zombies, The Flockers, and my favorite multiplayer Battlefield 4. And you can watch my amazing unboxing of hardware and accessories, and my daily upload of game trailers. And of course, you can watch my best new gameplay of Battlefield Hardline and Apathy. So please, please do subscribe, give me a thumbs up, enjoy your day, enjoy this site, enjoy this channel, and don't forget, enjoy my gameplays! And don't go out without subscribing! Give me a thumbs up, and game on! Yeah!
Caused a bad boo-boo. Hey, come on. That's guns. It's a gun, man. It's a gun. Okay, let me check. What the hell is that? What is she looking for?
Mike!
What?
Oh, what?
Crap!
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone! It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can't find
it.
Crap, no!
Must be outside. What
I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Don't even go outside now.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
Okay.
It's gotta be outside.
First.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now.
Alright.
Or whatever it is.
Let's get the matches. Get the matches.
Fine.
Get the goddamn matches.
I just wish you hadn't gotten me completely soaking wet trying to scare me. Kind of a dick move.
I'm sorry, Jess.
Oh, come on.
Probably fell out in the water and doesn't even work anymore anyway, so whatever.
Hey, I'll make it up to you. I promise.
Yes, I will. Okay. Let's get this. Matches.
Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Yep. Okay. Let me check what's available here before I go and light the matchy. Dude, oh shit, what the hell is that?
Nice. This'll lighten up the mood a little.
Okay. Let's open it. Oh shit!
Hey! Why, are you okay?
What are you doing?
It's the lights.
I know it's the lights, dummy. You broke them.
It's probably faulty wiring or something.
You've got faulty wiring.
Oh shit. Okay. Still there's something here. What the hell is that? Who's that? Tennis photo. Butterfly on her arm or shoulder. Hannah winning bronze Albert International 2013. Okay, so let's check this room out. Oh my god, I don't know what I'm doing, guys. This is scary shit. Okay, I see something here. Okay, another book. Is it okay? Okay, I'm opening it. Oh shit!
Oh hell yeah!
All right.
These guys were inventive.
Okay, I think this is going to be different. Wait.
I'm not sure if I'm ready for such advanced levels of gameplay.
Yeah, I know this. This is called the Kuma Sutra. Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, alright. Let's check the bathroom. Oh my god. I hate bathrooms. There might be something inside the bathroom. Oh shit. My god. Oh shit! Oh my god!
What
the? Oh my god!
Fuck shit. What do you think was in there, Mike?
Come I don't on. Know. Some scary ass shit. Some scary ass shit, man. I don't know what was in there, but you scared me, man. You scared me. You know what? I'm getting the hell out of there. Okay, that's it. I'm getting the hell out of here. Nothing in here. Oh shit, alright. Anything in here? Dude, I think I'm done with this room. Okay. Let's get that. Let's light the matches, okay? Let's light the matches. Okay, we're done with this. Okay. I'm lighting the match. We need to warm up. All right. Oh, okay. Whoop. Whoop. All right. That's cool.
Man one, fire zero.
Yep, yep, yep.
Very nice. Bravo.
Yeah.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
I think... Well, I wish we had some booze.
Booze?
Well, if I'd known that ahead of time.
I don't know. I'm kind of just... I'm not feeling it yet.
Oh, my God. Reassure.
Am I doing something wrong?
No, 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 no. I mean, I thought you were one way, but you're kind of another way. Does that make sense? It's not your fault.
Jess, I really like you. Whoever you think I am, well...
Okay.
Just give me a chance, and I will show you what you need.
Well, right. I am liking your confidence.
Yeah. I'm all confidence. I'm all confidence.
Mike.
What?
The shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please.
All right.
There's just no one out there.
I feel like someone's watching us. I don't like it.
Yeah, I have a feeling someone is watching us.
It's fine.
I really don't like it.
Okay.
Oh, somebody is watching us. Okay, let's close this shit out. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, closing one. Closing second one. That's it.
Voila. Shutters are shutted.
Oh my God, come on.
Now, where were we?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I think.
It's an elk. It's an elk. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Yeah, it's an elk. I know, I know. Now I know the noise. Uh-oh. I see it. It's over there. Oh, my God. Something scratched the shit out of it.
Damn.
It's horrible.
Oh, shit. That's not good. Come for deer, kill deer. Let's come for the deer.
Hey, bud. Hey, buddy.
God, the poor thing.
It's okay.
Oh, shit.
It's okay. It's okay.
Mike, it's in so much pain.
It'll be over soon.
Oh, my God.
Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon.
Oh! What the God! Fuck was that?
God!
Oh,
God!
Shit.
What the hell was that?
I don't know.
Oh, my God. Oh,
shit,
God! Okay, action sequence, action sequence. Oh my God, run! Run, run, run! Ooh, son of a bitch, butt of the bed!
Shit! We're almost there!
Okay, 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 come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, you can do it, you can do it! Ooh, son of a gun! Oh, come on! Go on, run! Run, you son of a gun, run! Oh my God! Come on, get! Yes! Help Jess! Don't let her down!
Come on, we gotta go!
I am!
Uh-oh, come on, come on, come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Get, go on in, Jess! Oh, shit! Oh my God, that was exciting.
What
the hell was that?
Had it under control.
Oh my God.
Bullshit!
No, 100%.
Bullshit.
110.
Woo! Oh my God.
Holy crap, I feel like I just ran a marathon.
I think
oh my
did.
God.
Was it a bear?
Yeah, gotta be. Things are
I don't know.
I mean, I didn't see it.
Hey, things are not gonna come barging in.
Whoa.
I promise.
How can you be sure?
Cause I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
Yeah, but they can break windows.
Car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Oh, shit.
Really? Okay, well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life.
Oh my god.
I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right.
Oh my god, please don't open the cabin door.
Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost.
Don't feel relaxed. No lights. Shit. Butterfly effect
this is
updated.
Not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Oh yeah.
Well, there is a fireplace.
What? We don't need a fire to heat things up.
Okay.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike, yeah. Fire and mood lighting.
Yes.
Yes. We will do it. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. She's demanding. Oh, there is a fireplace there. Let's check this. Okay. Oh. Oh, sorry.
Ah.
All right.
I'll take care of the mood lighting.
Okay. Can we get something from there? Okay, put some firewood. Alright, that's good.
Alright, logs are ready to go. Just need a match.
Okay, I don't have a match. Where is the guy? Okay, I see a lot of blinking stuff here. Oh shit, let me check this out. What's that? Native American.
Uh-oh. Unless you want to make out with an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto.
Oh shit, I can open it. Oh, the mother bear returned. She was encouraged attacked the merchant, but he managed to escape with her cub's pellets. A mighty eagle saw this and swooped at the merchant as he ran through the trees, but a gunshot frightened the eagle away. The merchant was leaving. I'm reading!
How long is it gonna take you?
Okay, let's forget about this.
Looks like we weren't the only
Native American book.
Friendly neighborhood terror bear.
It's a symbol.
That
I found it.
That does not make me feel any better.
The word or spell protecting against evil spirits. Okay, a Native American signs and symbol. Native American hunters use symbols and signs scratched onto trees or onto walls to communicate with other tribe members. Many symbols convey religious or mystical beliefs, others warned of danger
it's
or
so
offered protecting,
right now,
and
my
some told of
will get stuck to your flagpole.
Okay, that's good. I think you're gonna stop me from most symbols were specific to tribe that used to. Okay, show below, whatever, blah, blah, blah. Image of hunter symbol, good hunting. Image of butterfly symbol, a vision of a dream of the future. Image of skull, a word of spell protecting against evil spirits. Okay, I think we're done. Okay, we're done. Okay, I'm coming! Like, what the hell is that?
Oh, shit,
yes. I got it. Yes, I got it.
Look at this!
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler.
Uh-oh. Check out the gun, sure. Don't scare.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
Hey, like me now.
Oh my god. Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Uh-oh. Alright, fine. I think I made a boo-boo. Think I made the
boo-boo. Never understand what we have together.
Oh my god. I think that. So why the hell did Jess leave? By her own. Asshole, Jess! Okay, there is this
Jessica.
Direction.
Oh, come on.
And there is this direction. Which one should I take? Let me check here. Oh, here it's blocked. Okay, it's blocked here.
Jess?
Okay, we'll find her.
Light of my life?
Light of my life! Where are you? Uh-oh. Oh, okay, I see something inside the...
Jess!
This tractor.
Buddy, you in there?
What's inside here?
Uh-oh.
What the hell? Ah!
Your mother! Oh, you fucker!
Christ! I scared blue out of my jeans. What the hell is that doing in there anyway?
Oh my god, scared the shit out of me! Guys, that's why nobody goes with me to the theater. I probably would scare them more than the movie itself. Son
Jess,
of a...
Jess? Where
why,
did you
why,
go?
Why? This is scary
this
ass
is
shit.
Not funny.
Oh my god, I hate this. Fine. So there is a straight ahead, and there is here. Oh shit. Okay, should I look here?
Seriously?
I
this
go
is not
to
funny.
Before I look here, let me go to the other side. I need to look what's inside here. This area looks weird as shit. You know what? I'm not going to look in here. I'm going to go to the other side. I don't know where to go! It's two decisions! You know what? I'm going here. Because this one came first. Maybe I'll find something good. Maybe. Is there anything here? Dude. Oh, shit! It's a totem. Uh-oh. Let's check this out. Oh, my God. It's a totem. All right. I'm going to pick it up. Turn it over! What's in there? That's an elk. Okay. It says danger. There is a goddamn elk. Okay, let me check it out again. What is it? Is it this? Yeah, this is the new one. Oh my god, there is like a herd of them. Look at it. And they're going crazy. Okay, you know what? I'm getting the hell out of here. That's why I keep checking shit out. You never know what you will find. Oh my god, that thing scared the shit out of me. Okay, fine. We're going in. Where are you, Jess?
I totally promise I won't murder you when I find you.
Oh! Your mother! Shit!
Oh my god. No.
Okay, that scared the shit out of me! Okay?
I'm not seeing it!
Why?
No! You recorded that?
Look at your face!
I was scared, Jet. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry, too. It's scary.
If we send that to anybody, I'm
what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little lady-like scream, Michael.
Uh-oh.
Guess you never really know someone until you've scared the pants off of them.
Grumpy? No, let's go with you.
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah. Looks like you have to try harder.
A challenge, eh?
Oh, no.
Well, I hope you're strapped in, because you're about to feel the full force of my mind-melting thrill skills.
Oh, my God. They're going to scare the shit out of me, aren't they? Why would you scare the shit out of me? You're not scaring the shit out of yourselves. Okay, there's nothing here. Move out of the way. Okay, there's something over there. What the hell is that? Check it out. Oh my god, another totem. Let's take it. What's inside? Oh my god. Okay, guidance totem. Okay, let's check it out in the inventory. Guidance. Okay. I don't know. Found something over there. Okay, fine. No, check it out. Check that later. Okay, anything here? Anybody to look at? Anybody? Any asshole? Okay, you know what? Move away! Okay, I'm going to go this direction because I went there. Scared the shit out of me. Wait. Didn't you put these horny things on the ground or something? Maybe I can pick them up. I want to check it out. Let me check it out just for a second. Just for a second. Where is it? Okay. Oh my god, we did go really far away, didn't we? Oh shit, we did go far in. Where the hell did we go? Dude. Okay, this is weird as shit. I don't know if I did this right. I don't know. Yeah, that was the wrong direction, no? Ooh, there is something on the tree. Okay.
Well, well, well.
Okay.
Look at this fun little lovebird carving.
Alright. Yeah, it's me. Okay.
An M and an E.
Ooh.
Any idea what that could stand for?
No. Could be any, you know, Elizabeth and Myron.
Or maybe Michael and Emily? Relax. I just didn't realize you were so sappy. Pun intended.
Okay.
Hey, I may look like a tough and rugged manly man on the exterior, but deep down, I'm in touch with my feelings. I'm not afraid to show a little affection now and again.
Oh yeah? You gonna show me some affection later?
Girl, all kinds of affection.
Oh, is that all a right. check I can cash?
Wink.
Let's go, Casanova.
All right. I got some status update. I don't know. This shit is weird. Okay, I don't know. Am I going the right path? I don't know. Okay, do I see anything? Oh my god, I hope nothing will jump at me. What the hell? Oh my god! I just made a U-turn. I went in circles, guys. I went in circles. Wait. Before I go up there. How the hell did I go in circles? I have no idea. Okay. I can't go in there. I thought I can go to the waterfall, but no. Okay.
Wow.
Is there anything here?
Kind of like a real winter wonderland out here now.
Hey, girl, you know I'll help you.
Shit.
Mm-hmm.
All right. This does not look safe. Shit. I don't like this. Okay. So, it wasn't that bad. Okay. Anything here? What the hell was that?
Is it someone screaming?
No.
Oh my god, I don't like that.
Squirrel.
That noise is not good. That noise.
Freak town.
It's not good. Oh my god. Oh shit, this is like. My god, this game is so exciting. Alright. Oh! What the fuck?
What?
What?
Did you hear that?
I hear nothing.
No.
You hear something? Oh shit.
Hello?
Yes. Who's it?
Someone there?
I don't know! Oh, don't throw it. Don't throw it, dude. Don't throw it. Okay, I'm going through it here. Oh shit! Oh my god.
That thing almost killed us.
Oh my god, it was an elk. The thing almost did kill us, but it didn't. So let's get the hell out of here, man. Oh, wait. I should go this way. What? I should have let it. There was something there. I should not throw things without knowing what the hell they are. Okay, I don't know. My god, I want to reach that light so badly.
Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait,
oh
what?
My god.
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah.
You love it? I don't love this. It looks like. It looks like shit. Okay. Maybe I need Wait. Before I go in, let me check what's in here. You know what? I'm not gonna check anything there. I'm gonna see what's inside that cabin. Baby, this is gonna scare the shit out of me. What's inside there? Uh-oh. Shit. Anything here? My god, I don't like this. There's something glowing there. Here it is. Oh, it's a mask. Old mask. Ooh, it's a mask that guy wore in the first episode. Shit, I don't like this shit. Wait, what's... Is there anything written in there? I see something written inside. I cannot read it, guys. Can you read it? Oh, shit. I don't know. Sweet revenge. Okay, let's scare her. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, no!
Oh, my God!
Oh, no. I scared her.
No. Do not.
Oh, my God. Jess.
Do not be laughing at me right now.
Revenge is mine.
Oh, no. That is not fair.
Yes, it is.
Fair play, my good lady.
I just scared you. I didn't soak you.
Hey, I will do everything in my power to warm you up.
You better get cooking.
All right,
do not underestimate my culinary chops.
Okay. Okay, wait. Let's go inside here. Come on. Anybody here? Anything else here? I don't know. I don't see nothing. It's possible there is something, but no. It's nothing. Okay, I'm getting the hell out of here. Come on, Jess. Follow me, girl. Follow me. She's going to freeze, you know? I have a feeling she's going to freeze. Okay. Oh, her ass is shaking in front of me. That's not good. It's my kryptonite. Okay. Let's get the hell. Oh! What the fuck was that? Oh, shit. I'm gonna have a heart attack before this game is finished. Was it an elk? I didn't see it. Uh-oh. It's an elk.
I'm sure I want to know.
Hey, gamers. My name is Ovak, and today we're going to play a beautiful game called Until Dawn. I hope you're going to enjoy it because it's amazing. So please do subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and let's play this game together. Oh, shit. All right. I love that. Oh, yeah.
Okay, it was just a prank, Han.
Today is the 1 year anniversary of the dreadful tragedies of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness?
Stop it!
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah. Yeah, all right.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
So, it says here.
Okay, guys.
To communicate with
we're gonna
the spirit
start
world,
isolation. 8 hours until dawn.
Drop all inhibitions. All right. Generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on. This is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, they're going to play this Ouija spirit board. I don't like it.
Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Okay. Serious, is anyone there? Abracadabra? Serious, let's go serious.
Okay. Is anyone there?
Would yes,
you
me!
Reveal yourself to us if you're there?
I don't know. Maybe.
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
No shit.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I no. swear, it's just
oh
moving.
My god.
Holy
HP.
Shit.
Help?
Help.
How are we that? Supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
Clarify. Okay.
Who are you? Oh, here it
here
goes.
Here it goes again.
I.
S. T.
E.
R.
Sister.
Sister.
Sister?
Who's sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on. Is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay. Well, which sister is it then?
Okay.
Ashley, ask who it is.
Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna go with Hannah. Hannah! Is it you?
Who are we speaking to? Hannah? Is that you?
Is that you, Hannah? Yes! Oh my
god!
This is messed up.
Josh? Are you?
I'm fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Oh my god.
Dude. It's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
Oh my god, I need to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
I don't know, too.
Think about it. If this is actually Hannah, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Uh-oh.
Josh.
I can handle it.
Okay. Let me think.
We are so sorry. Okay.
Hannah, if you can hear this, like, really hear this.
All right.
We all want to apologize for what happened.
It was stupid and mean, and we're sorry.
We're so sorry, Hannah.
Yes.
B? E? T? R?
Uh-oh.
I don't like this.
Betrayed.
What does she mean?
It's still going.
Uh-oh.
Oh God. K I L L.
Kill.
E D. No.
Kill.
We didn't kill them. It was just a prank.
Ash, calm down, okay?
Okay.
We need to find out more.
I'm sorry. I am
guys, sorry.
What
do they mean?
Uh-oh.
Ask them what happened. It's the only way to know. Ask them, Ash.
Yes. We need to know. Who killed you, Clarifa? How did you die? I know how to deal. Who killed you?
Okay. Who killed you? Hannah, who was it?
Oh my god, we need to know. I need to know.
L. I. B.
The library. Maybe there's something in the library
B-
here.
B. R. O. O.
Proof. There's proof.
In the library.
Watch out!
Oh my god! Oh my god. That's
Holy
not
shit.
Good.
Chris!
That's scary shit.
No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen.
Oh.
I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
The spirit board only... spirit
Should
board
we go
only
him?
Brings bad
God,
things
man,
in.
I'm,
not good
I mean,
things.
He'll be okay. Let's... just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
I mean, if you were faking it, if you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't Uh-oh. Faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Let's look in the library. Oh my god, we have to see the library. Oh, we're back here.
Yes?
Okay. Just fell left hand. Oh
yes!
Shit, she's screaming.
Oh!
Uh-oh. Oh shit. Come on. Come on. Where are you, Jess? Oh my god.